Hey guys, I'm Mr. Mo96 here. Back with my new video. This time, it's a blind watching of Double Rainboom. That's right. This is being recorded on the 8th, technically. It's about 1:45 a.m. I was actually been planning this for quite a while now, but I never really got around to watching this. I was really looking forward to it, but I really just wanted to record it blind. Without further ado, let's get this started here. I've only ever seen like the first little bit of this, I'm going to warn you guys. Let's see. This is actually made at somewhere called SCAD University, which is where my sister went to, yeah, like there, SCAD, Savannah College of Art and Design. It's actually where my sister went to college. I believe actually her boyfriend as well, who works for Cartoon Network as, for an internship. He's actually had dinner with the people who did Adventure Time, believe it or not. Savannah College of Art and Design is a pretty big art school, I'm not gonna lie. Actually, Savannah, Georgia is a beautiful town. If you don't know, Savannah, Georgia is where, Forrest Gump was filmed, and I've actually seen the same part where he was eating chocolates. It's pretty cool, and there's a lot of history there too. It's also by a place called Tybee Island, which is, oh, it's such a beautiful island. It's got a great beach. It's always wonderful going to see my sister over there, taking her over there, whatever the crap is happening, because it's just so beautiful over there. Oh man, I wish I could go more. Actually, this last time I stayed home because I wanted to record stuff and because it was only 4 days that I had to stay home by myself, and it was just like, yeah, whatever. I'll just stay home, just do whatever the crap I want. And I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure there's voice act. Yeah. Which I remember there being voice acting. Whatever. I'm recording the sound anyway. It's going to be annoying to sync this up, but whatever the crap. I don't care. This is probably going to be my first video ever edited using Cam Studios. Oh, yeah, they're just talking. Yeah, this is probably going to be my first one to be edited using Camtasia Studios. Because that's my first.
I snuck
Because,
in.
I just got it
head stuff you were doing.
Recently. And, well, recently, at the time of recording, like I said, it's the, 8th of September, technically.
It's not egghead
So,
stuff,
yeah.
it's science.
I've been waiting to watch this for a while, and I just forgot about it, and I was just recently watching
science,
videos, and I'm like,
egghead, same
huh,
thing.
I want to watch this. So, yeah, like, I've only seen, like, the first 3 or 4 minutes of
What are
this
you doing anyways?
until, like, I'll
I'm
tell you when it's
trying to add
blind.
the final ingredient to a
But
potion I've
right
been
now, I'm
working on
just
ever
talking
since I
about
was in
whatever
magic
because
kindergarten. But some
I'm not
pony
really
keeps ruining
focusing
my
on this.
concentration!
Then again, it's been
Oh!
proven that when I talk, I focus better. It's
Sorry.
weird because it's like that when I multitask on two things, not three, not one, if I multitask on two
Thank
things,
you.
then I
Now
actually
just
focus on
hold
both of them
still.
better than if I was just doing one thing. Which is strange. It's just my brain works like that. If I focus on one thing, I'm either gonna over-concentrate or I'm going to under-concentrate. Meaning that I don't think through enough or I think too much. Overthinking is usually in video gaming, underthinking is usually in school. Oh no, it's Tetrolaface. Tetrolaface. Also, notice Twilight does not have her wings. This was, made. The animation and everything.
Wow,
Technically, this
that
part was
was
made far
unexpected.
before the entire episode was made. But,
Are you okay?
actually,
Awesome!
this was made before Equestria
Well,
Girls, or
good to know
even, like,
you're
the
not
end of
hurt.
the third season. So, yeah. That's why she has no wings. This was uploaded on
What's in
March
it, stuffy?
30th. So I've been waiting for
Careful!
this for like
It might be dangerous. Dangerous? How? Will it turn you into a monster? No.
So I've been waiting for this for...
Does it make
like
you invisible?
6 months.
No.
So...
Does it transform you into a zombie?
Yeah,
Technically that's a monster. So, no.
So, yeah, I'm pretty sure that
is
I'm coming up near
no,
this spot
it's
where...
none of those things!
Oh, right, I watched
then
5 minutes
is it so
in.
Dangerous?
I said that I'd only watch
because
5 minutes in and then stop.
I don't really know what it is. But you
so,
made it!
This is about
yes,
where...
But if you don't know what
yeah.
it is, then how do we know if it's dangerous?
Because pie, Rainbow Dash. That's the simple
but
fact
you
here.
Made... Egghead. My brain hurts.
You make it, but you don't know what it is. It's that
Listen,
simple.
Listen, Rainbow Dash. Just
it's
because I made it doesn't mean I'm completely certain that it's safe to drink. In theory, this potion is supposed to be a talent enhancer. A talent what? A talent enhancer. It should increase
Ooh, boy.
A player's natural abilities by a significant amount. For
That's
example...
Fun.
If I drank it,
wow.
it would make my magic
Simple.
Extremely powerful.
She would be basically able to destroy the entire world at her will. Yeah. If Applejack drank it?
If Applejack drank it, then her physical abilities, as well as her apple bucking, would become heightened.
Wow. Wow, that's a lot of apples this is.
If Rarity drank it, she would
Rarity has
become
to be
more inspired and creative with her fabric making?
I guess. Maybe. These are horrible dresses, by the way.
Fluttershy, her ability to interact with animals?
And then a friggin' whale. Hot whaler, giddy action. If Pinkie Pie drank it, then
well,
the world would end.
Is, what about me? What would happen if I drank it? Well, in theory, your dexterity would increase, as
Pinkie
well as
Pie
your
would destroy the world.
And visual aptitude. Oh, really? And you'd probably be able to fly really fast.
Oh. That's fun.
Now, Pinkie Pie, it should turn her into a crazy party pony. But
yeah.
then again, she already is a crazy party pony. Would it even work on her then? Maybe
yes.
it would turn her into an even crazier pony? But how do you get crazier than Pinkie Pie?
By destroying the world.
This down.
It's the same thing
Dash.
That would happen if Bubbleberry and Pinkie Pie were ever to create a party together. It would destroy the known universe.
What in Celestia's name did you do? I can't believe you just drank all of it! What were you thinking? I should have known you would drink it!
She was thinking that she would fly fast?
To make it all over again. Oh my gosh! I need to record the effects! I don't
okay,
feel any different.
Record the effects, then. Wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Crazy scientist pony for the win. I still want
hey,
that Freddy Krueger pony.
What's the big idea?
If I get no Freddy Krueger pony, I will be disappointed in everything. Oh no, this is bad.
Let me go!
For a second there, I thought she had six
hooves.
Just like.
Spider
Dash!
Spider
Dash!
I need to fly!
Yeah. Spider Dash! Spider Dash! Does whatever the Spider Dash does. Can she get trapped in a machine? Yes, she can. Still be clean. Look out! You know what I mean. Okay. So, she's got all these doohickeys on her head, and then stuff's happening. Pretty cool.
Now, whoa! Can I fly?
No. You're not allowed to ever fly.
So
you will always
awesome.
Die
yes,
and not fly.
Gently,
that'll make me
I'm
cry.
Not sure if the potion is-
Why? Well, somebody call the carpenters. Because you're probably going to need a new roof. Actually, you're in the basement, so you're going to need a new floor. Actually, wow. Actually, if she flew straight up, then yes, you will need a new roof. Oh, wait, what? Okay, it's under the ground, not under the library. Okay, that makes more sense. I didn't realize
what
that.
The?
I probably should have, but I didn't realize. Well, she's not even flapping her wings.
How did I get all the way up here?
She's flying without flapping her wings. Oh, what the frig? Flying down like, wheel. Wow. I guess some people might find entertainment in this. People that might not have seen this, or people that have seen it like billions of times. Whereas I have only seen it once. Bam. Yeah, I'd say you're kind of closed. And Floating Spike floats. Twilight Rarity is Twilight. But the Rarity Twilight, Divinda, yeah. Oh no. No. Yes! The muffin! The muffin! Eat the muffin, Derpy. Eat the muffin. No. Pinball! Yay! What a muffin! Lady Cat must pay for what she has done to the Muffin Lord! Let's get this fight! Watch out for that sign! Skidaloo of the city, strong as she can be. Skidaloo of the city, watch out for that sign. Ooh, chickens. This is... Yay! Friggin', this is why I don't record things at 2 a.m. Which it is now 2:01 a.m. Right after this, I'm gonna go up and go to sleep. I'm not gonna edit this tonight. Actually, I've gotta do stuff tomorrow. I've got this, I don't know what, but I'm like helping out somewhere. On my own free will. I mean, I help out the food bank, stuff like that. This isn't a food bank. I don't know what it is, but
whoa,
whatever it is,
with
I'm helping
power,
people. So,
I can do anything.
Yeah.
I could easily do a sonic rainboom.
How is she breathing?
Double rainbow.
How is she breathing? No, seriously. She was in space. And frig is up with that moon. The frig is up with that moon. How is she breathing? How is she moving her wings up that much in space? This makes no sense! Oh, yeah. She's probably drunk again. Whatever. Yeah, you should probably get that off of your face. Just saying, Scoots. Also, that rainbow in her eyes reminds me of the Pink Floyd, prism with the rainbow on it. I'm not sure why or if that was intentional. Oh, boy! Rainbow paint is rainbow.
Doo 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 doo.
Rainbow Dash!
Oh no.
You have to slow down!
Fish is bad.
Nobody has ever gone this fast before. The side effects could be disastrous. Rainbow
Whatever.
Dash.
F science. I'm flying. F science. Who needs science when I have wings? Screw the science, I have wings. Also, she's turning into a rainbow. Wise. And she crashes into the earth and dies as a double ranger. Well, looks like we need to build a new Ponyville. Right over there! Dang it, Rainbow Dash. You and your meddling has made a portal into the underworld. We must now appease King Lord Hoo-ha-ha. Sharkbait Hoo-ha! Do I need to report you to the Otherworld Police? Oh, that reminds me of the Otherworld Clan. Oh, so this is how Fallout Equestria happened. No, I know how it happened. I've read the whole thing. But, just a thought.
The horror! The horror!
I'll need to get back to my own time. So, yeah.
Rainbow.
I hope she's still alive, by the way. Just saying. Though, crashing into the earth at about hypersonic speeds, that's probably not something you can live through. Just saying. Wow. I didn't know that fire could be rainbow colored. Then again, I didn't know that flying this past the speed of sound could make a rainbow appear. Pretty sure that doesn't happen in nature. Neither does rainbow fire. Oh boy, she's sealed inside the nine-tailed fox. Spiral seal of the nine-tailed fox. Wonderful. Great. A thousand years ago, going to a portal in the great darkness. So something that is our crew. Oh my gosh! Speaking of, there's Samurai Jack. Oh, the references! The references. Oh wait, is she... The City of Townsville!
Where am I?
The City of Townsville! The City of Townsville is under attack. What? Yeah, they're gonna need a disclaimer.
The City of Townsville is
the
under
city.
Attack.
I swear I've never seen this before. I swear.
Ever wonder how I'm able to talk? It's because I.
Hey, you.
Ever wonder how I'm able to talk? It's because I... It's because I have steroids, and I participate in 10 hentai a day. Tentai... friggin'... Yeah... There's probably a pun there, but I can't think of it right now. So, whatever. Bam! 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 Tilt! Slam! Bam! Did you get that reference? Good on ya! You've played probably one of the most underrated games of all time. So, yeah. Oh no! The Powerpuff Girls are done for! Unless... Rainbow Dash! Boom, boom, boom! And... Boom! And that's why Rainbow Dash is tougher than all three of the Powerpuff Girls combined. So, we now know that in a battle between Rainbow Dash and all three Powerpuff Girls, Rainbow Dash would win.
And you give up?
He gives up.
Then apologize!
I'm sorry! I'll never do it again!
Wow.
That's better. I see you've learned your lesson. Now, shoot!
Yay!
Hey! Get away!
Wait! No! No!
Wow. Wow. Oh, wow. That poor thing. How did they do such a horrible thing? What? Seriously, if he gave up, then why would they do such a horrible thing? Oh boy, Pony, a girl's best dream.
Hey, cut it out! She can talk? Let's keep her!
Oh boy. Rainbow Pet.
No rush, girls. Let's give her a head start.
Better fly away, Rainbow Dash, or else you'll be a pet to three little girls. Also, I think this is animal cruelty. Not gonna lie.
I'm
pretty sure that's what this goes as. Yes, it's a race. Now, please. Whatever. If you can't outrun Pinkie Pie, outrun her. Antoinette. Is it bad that I know somebody who I've called Antoinette before, but it's a guy? Yeah. He usually goes by Twan, so whatever. Oh no. Her wings is this she's bad. How could this happen? How could this happen to me? I made a mistake. Got nowhere to
What's going on? Why can't I fly?
Oh no.
I need to monitor every
you
stage
can't
of the potion.
Double rainbow?
There can be terrible side effects.
She can't
this
double...
is what you get for not thinking ahead.
Oh boy, fourth wall breaking.
The potion, it must have worn off.
Yay. So, how's she getting back? Just curious here. Cause she got here by opening a rift in time and space. Wait, didn't I say that there was some sort of rain, like time and space continue? Really? I just realized that I might have just predicted something again. So, I predicted two things so far.
And
so, she's doing the run.
I've seen
before. Ah, cool. Fourth wall breaking. Go. So, yeah, ice. Cream snuggles.
Ouch, you're anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Antoinette's
that's even better than normal
right
snuggles.
Here. Rats, she must have gotten away.
Oh, poor Bubbles.
We'll find another pony. Not one that can fly.
Or talk.
I can talk.
Poor thing.
You're not a pony!
And that's why it would never be like, what? Okay, back to the world of Hasbro. From the world of Cartoon Network, we delve back into the world of Hasbro. And the hub. So yeah, Oh dear. Oh, the poor flowers. Oh. You know what we need to do? We need to build a new Ponyville right over there.
Yeah.
Come on. We have less than an hour. Get Spike.
Dear Princess Celestia, today I learned not to take things that don't belong to me. Because
yeah.
I didn't think ahead, I ended up hurting a lot of my friends. And that's the last thing I ever wanted to do. Because of my greed, I wound up in a pretty bad spot. And if it weren't for my friend Pinkie Pie, who... did you do?
Well, after you disappeared, Wiley made another potion and made me drink it. It tasted like snozzberries. I'm not sure what it was.
Snozzberries taste like snozzberries. Snozzberries taste like snozzberries.
Pinkie Pie helped.
Yeah.
And if it weren't for her, I would have never made it back to home. From now on, I'll make sure to ask before taking something that isn't mine.
That's good.
Wait, we're not supposed to take things that aren't ours? What do we take this then?
Beauregard Cute Kazoo? Really? Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that was the best, 30 minutes I've ever seen. So much so that I'm just going to let the credits roll here, just so you can see all the awesome people who did this. So yeah, this was made, like I said, by people over at SCAD, Savannah College of Art and Design, where my sister goes to school. And that's actually how I first learned about this, was, I went there with my sister, and I was just like, oh, look, there's, a pony thing going on. No, she was like, hey, there's a pony thing going on, epic face on, there's a pony thing going on, and I looked at it, like, double rainbow, and what the heck? And then I find out, it's like this big production thing, and it looks so cool, and I'm like, whoa, I didn't think it would be like this. So yeah, it was so awesome. I'm blown away by how awesome it is. I mean, think, these are just college students. These aren't people who, they aren't yet doing this for a living. They haven't, finished college yet, and they're doing stuff like this. So, yeah. Fighting is magic? Oh, dear. Yeah, fighting is magic! Holy crap! It's sitting that right down at the bottom! It has the FIM thing. Fighting is magic thing down there. Mayor versus Mayor. Wait. Mayor and Mayor. Holy crap. I just realized that. That's amazing. I'm in shock and awe. Once again, the day is saved, thanks to Mr. Mavin 96. If you like this video, rate, subscribe, there's more of the way, so stay tuned. This is Mr. Mavin 96 signing out. See you all next time.